out the fact that living is dying. Don't be scared of becoming what was. We dance to the Jesus music. On the back porch I still kiss. When I was scared I could never imagine any place as nice as this. I could never imagine a lover so kind and as wise to my ways as you, with your eyes like an ocean. Follow me every place. Don't be scared of what your heart wants. You're not the silver-winged glory of love. You're not the fat.
Thank you.
in the fine print to tell me what's wrong and what's right. When it comes in black and it comes in white, and I'm frightened by those who don't see it. When nothing is owned, deserved, or expected, your life doesn't change by the one that's elected. If you're loved by someone you'll never reject, decide what to be and go be.
bottom, I rise to the top, and I think to myself that I do this a lot in the world outside. Just goes and it goes and it goes and 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 goes. I witness it all through the blinds of my window.
To defend them.
some right and some wrong. And I let some love go I wish wasn't gone. These things and more I wish I had not done. Ba-da-da. But I can't go back. I don't want to. It's all my mistakes that brought me to you. I have some friends. They don't know who I am. So I write quotations around the word friends. But I have a couple that have always been there for me. And I miss the fun, 'cause I worked through your dawn, expecting your praise when I returned home. But I paid the cost, 'cause I got left alone with a song. But I can't go back. I don't want to. It's all my mistake. You're not slowing down, waiting for
love in a lonely line. Monochrome only when I go without. Got light in the soul tonight. Every color I have ever heard about. It feels so good. I have trouble letting go. Strobe light, light, light the bones. Dance floor spinning like a hurricane. Love currents in thousand moans. Heavy wind bending up the weather vane.
Thanks so much, y'all. We are so happy to be here this evening. Thank you for letting us join you.
Just a little longer.
the rhythm going.
I feel tears welling up from down deep inside, like my heart's got a big break. Can't stand my loneliness, sharp and painful, that I may never share. I guess they think that I'm taking it hard since you broke me off with a call. If I think I lie down in sorrow, well, I'll ride down and fall. Well, the race is on, and here comes pride of the backstretch. Back, try not to fall. My heart's out of the running to love.
right. Thank you very much, y'all. I heard somebody say I love you out there, but you don't. We love you too, just in case, but kind of tricky territory when you say I love you too and the person didn't say it in the first place, so watch out for that old trick.
I've been walking around all my life just hearing people say I love you. Normally nobody's even talking, I just hear this voice. I love you, Scott. That's why I've always felt so lovable. Believe that, thank you. And you in turn.
I was a flame dancing in a candle, lighting up your living room high on the mantle. I could bring some romance without any scandal, and then when you were done, just put me out. I wish I was a tune you sang in your kitchen, putting your groceries away and washing your dishes. I could float around your tongue and eat attention, and then when you were done, you just quiet down. But if I get too close, will the magic fade? Would I turn you on? If I pull you in, how would I push you out? Something you care about. I'm at a loss for what to do, but I'm drawn to. I wish I was a sweater just wrapped around your hip, and when it got too cold, into me you'd slip. And when the sun came back, darling, you would hang me up, and I would watch you while you undress. But if I get too close, will the magic fade? Would I turn you on? I'm I'm a man in love, writing you a letter.
Will you take it? Will you keep it?
Shoes after you have the black pair.
But by the time you wear out the first pair, you don't really like the boots enough to go over to the other.
It's not true, she said.
Oh, okay. Well, I'm glad it's not true for you. How many of y'all here have been asked that question at a show before?
That was like a no. I just got like a yeah, and it's a no-no.
There's a reason that people don't ask that question from the stage, sir.
Sometimes when you get that voice, I love you, Scott. There's a, in your head, it's followed with, I love you, Scott, if you just buy that pair of shoes. I love you, Scott, if you can manage to buy that 67 Chevelle with the 396. Buy it. I will, I promise. When I find the vinyl top that I like, I'll get it.
Clearly some performers here did not go to banter school. All right. Say whatever comes to mind. All right.
Here's a song about all that.
Happy being me the most when I let what makes me happy go. I finally learned what I need to know. I'm happier with nothing. I'm happier with nothing. Aspiring to be happier with nothing. I don't need you to come back to me. I don't need to make this world see that I'm not crazy. I don't need to join in their games. I don't need to fight to stake my claim. I don't need this world to know my name. It never mattered when they did. 'Cause I'm happy being me the most when I let what makes me happy go. Finally learned what I need to know. I'm happier with nothing.
Aspiring to be.
I'm happier with nothing. I'm happier with nothing.
Please. And I'm always home. Right here. What to do. I don't need to be reassured
most when I let what makes me happy go. And I finally learned what I need to know. I am happier with nothing. I'm happier with nothing. I'm aspiring to be. I'm happier with nothing. I'm aspiring to be. I'm happier with nothing. I'm happier with nothing. I'm happier with nothing. I'm happier.
with everybody. Let's hear it one more time. Come on.
Just like every word they say, and we will hold hands while they fade.
Shame, boatloads of shame, day after day, more of the same.
Blame, blame,
please lift it all, please take it all, please make it stop.
Meanwhile, it's August and the tax man has never heard of summer vacation. You're either working on yourself or you're looking after babies, taking care of your old man or your old lady. The direct line to the hospital just says, leave a message. But you can only think one thought at a time, only say one word at a time, only live one day at a time, only watch one band at a time. Every soul is alone when the day becomes night. And here in the dark, if we can try and see the light, in the most pitch black shape of the loneliest shadow,
well, then we ought to sleep well, because there's hope for sure. Do y'all feel like that? Do you feel like there's hope for sure? Do you feel like there's hope for sure? We gotta be a source of hope. We can't wait for somebody else to give it to us. We gotta be a source of it, y'all. So if you feel like there's hope for sure, make a joyful sound. Make a joyful sound if you feel like there's hope for sure, for sure, for sure. That's what I'm talking about. I don't know if anything I just said is true or not, but I do know this.
The best beggars are choosers. The best winners are losers. The best lovers ain't never been loved.
No.
Ain't never been loved.
First place ain't easy. The hardest part is believing. The very last word is love.
Thank you. expected that it would. And worse than that, it seems to be lasting just a little longer than it should.
It's alright if you finally stop caring. It's alright, just don't go and tell someone that does. 'Cause even though I know there's hope here, and this morning song, I have to find that melody alone.
Just a waste of time.
Listen to Sam.
Lord,
such a waste of time.
That woman, she's got eyes that shine like a pair of stolen polished eyes. She has to dance, I said it's fine.
All right, Mom. All right.
I'll see you in. Oh, Brooklyn, Brooklyn, take me in. Are you in the shape I'm in? My hands, they shake, my head, it spins. Oh, Brooklyn, Brooklyn, take me in.
Call off the search. There We're walking into the fields.
always alive.
You don't have to buy in to get into the club.
Trade your worries. You gotta show up if you wanna be seen. If it matters to you, more it matters to me.
I'm gonna fall hard, yeah, I know I am. When the clouds crack off, I laugh at them.
Ain't no man can save me. Ain't no man can enslave me. Ain't no man, a man that can change the shape. My soul is in.
This beautiful woman is a mother. She is a prodigy, and she has been a blessing to this band and this family. This is Tanya Elizabeth, y'all. Let's hear it for Miss Tanya Elizabeth on the fiddle.
Woo!
Now right here, this is our sister. From Concord, North Carolina. And now she gets lost in downtown Concord because she doesn't drive those roads much anymore. Bonnie is a mother, a wonderful sister, an excellent dancer, a yoga instructor, and a hell of a piano player and singer. Miss Bonnie Reedy, y'all, let's hear it. To the right of Miss Bonnie Reedy, Seth, why don't you introduce Joe real quick?
Oh, my goodness. I mean, where to start? Where to start?
You know where to start.
A health specialist, a master parachutist, a guacamole master. I mean, we'll be here all night. But I can tell you that he brought so much joy to us when he joined 47 years ago, when he joined this band, 47 years ago.
Sprightly 72-year-old here.
And beaten down and broken as he is, he continues to bring joy to us and that beautiful cello playing as well. Mr. Joseph Kwan, everyone.
And back here on the drums, ladies and gentlemen, I have to be really careful because I can ruin
lives.
You can ruin any of these lives up here. You see that microphone in front of him? We need to be this one right here. You guys can't hear that one. If that one was recorded and came through the speakers, our night would have ended hours ago.
It would be cancellation every night.
That's right.
But not for anything.
No, not bad.
Real bad. Not real bad.
Just a lot of ridicule on our drummer.
In 2008, Mike Marsh came and saved us in the studio in California. We needed a drummer. We didn't know what to do.
We were lost in California.
Seth and I were spending 8 hours on one song on the drum kit trying to make it happen. Mike came in and did it in 20 minutes. And
then I Am Loving You, the record.
Yep.
That's how that happened.
Then we sent Mike on his way. We said, appreciate it. We'll see you later.
Catch up with you in 5 years.
And in 5 years later, he came and saved the day again, one New Year's Eve. And ever since then, it is yet another blessing here on this stage. Mike Marsh has been holding it down. Mike Marsh on the drum kit, guys. It was a summer night in Charlotte, North Carolina. At a parking lot in some type of media store. And we had called around looking for a stand-up bass player. And we heard, hey, there's this guy that plays bass, his name's Bob. Little did we know Bob had never played stand-up bass in his life. All right? He showed up. We met in this parking lot like we often did a lot of our business in parking lots at night. Bob! It is true. See, what he just said would have ruined him forever. Bob showed up and said, I got this. Yeah, I play stand-up bass. We thought, man, he looks great.
We had no frame of reference. We didn't know what a stand-up bass player should sound like.
We didn't know what a stand-up bass player was.
Well, yeah, we had no clue. So we were like, all right, that sounds good. Are you cheap?
I was used to a 7-string Ibanez bass player.
Yeah.
So Bob showed up and played 3 chords. And we were impressed. And then Bob went on to tell us, yo, fellas, if you don't leave Cabarrus County, you're never gonna get anywhere. And we said, what? I thought the world was coming to us. He said, come on, I gotta take y'all up north. And that would have been the first time we came up this way, was because this man, not to mention, this is the toughest man on this stage. I have seen eternity in those beautiful eyes. And it has scared the hell out of me. And I love him, and he's our brother. Bob Crawford, y'all, is here. Come on. Guys,
all right.
So much. Thank you.
Y'all keep helping us out if you can. You know the words. Keep helping us out. Oh, one more time, Bob. All right.
You got to go somewhere. Ain't that true? Not a whole lot of time for me or you. I got a whole lot of reasons to be sad. Let's not pick one. I live in a room at the top of the stairs. Got my windows wide open and nobody cares. I got no choice but to get right up when the sun comes through. Ain't no man can save me, ain't no man.
thank you. What an honor to come and work and play for you all. We appreciate it. It's what we do, and we're so glad you made it here tonight to do it with us.
Me too.
It's really hard leaving in the beginning and going to so many new places, and how strange they feel when you first show up in a place. It still happens. It happened to me yesterday. How somewhere can look so different when you first show up, based on what you've been told about it. God knows I was told what Connecticut was like when I was a kid. It could be so off, you know? It's just so off. I bet some of y'all been told what North Carolina's like.
Yeah.
It can be so off. Go see for yourself. I know that we are better for coming and seeing for ourselves. We appreciate y'all. Thank you so much. Make sure my boys know I love to them. Make sure my girls know the same. Always remember there's nothing worth sharing like share our name. Always remember there's nothing worth sharing like the love that led us share our name.
Ladies and gentlemen, Scott Avery, let's hear it. All right, thanks for inviting us back out here, y'all. We appreciate it. All right, here's the Tom T. Hall song.
me sit on your porch. Let me drink a beer. Let me scratch that hound dog's ear. Let me rock in your rocking chair. Give me peace, give me peace, give me peace. Show me your garden, I love to hoe. Let me walk in a fertile row. I got some seeds that I'd like to sow. Give me peace, give me peace, give me peace. And when that evening song goes down, drive me into your hometown. Let me buy your friends around. Give me peace, give me peace, give me peace.
Feel natural and safe in a volatile place.
Wanna grow old without the pain.
Give my body back to the earth and not complain. Will you understand when I am too old of a man? And will you forget when we have paid our debts? Borrow from? Who did we borrow from?
Everybody. Thanks for coming out tonight. Much love to you. Take care of yourselves. Take care of each other.
Low in the west and the light in my chest.
won't be kept held at bay any longer. When the jealousy fades away and it's ash and dust for cash and lust, and it's just hallelujah in love and thought, love in the words, love in the songs they sing in the church, and no hard feelings. Lord knows they haven't done much good for anyone. Kept me afraid and cold with so much to have and hold. When my body won't hold me anymore, and it finally lets me free, where will I go? Will the trade winds take me south through Georgia grain, or tropical rain, or snow from the heavens? Will I join with the ocean blue, or run into a savior true, and shake hands laughing,
and walk through the night, straight to the light, holding the love I've known in my life,
and no hard feelings. Lord knows they haven't done much good for anyone. Kept me afraid and cold with so much to have and hold under the curving sky. I'm finally learning why it matters for me and you to say it and mean it too. For life and its loveliness and all of its ugliness, God has its plan to me. I have no enemies. I have no enemies. I have no enemies. I have no enemies.
Thank you.